Let's look at it from a different angle.